Hello there, it is I, the Geordie Nerd, and I am back again with another episode of The Venture Bros, Season 7, Episode 1. After this, I've got 9 episodes left, and I am super sad about that. It sucks, but I've got these episodes to get through, and I'm excited for it. If you'd like to see the full unedited reaction, the link is down below for the Patreon and all my social media. And a big shout out to Kyron. Thank you for the follow over on Twitch. Obviously, because of COVID and stuff, I'm a lot behind because my family are still suffering, and it's been rough. So I do apologize about the wait for videos. I'm slowly getting back to where I was. So thank you for your patience. So yeah, I will be streaming again probably soon. So hopefully you'll come check those out. But yeah, let's just get this now and have some fun.
Something spooked Swifty real bad, Dr. V. Oh,
I got a bad feeling about this.
Nonsense, Hector. He's probably just dehydrated. What?
Maybe, but that thing looks kind of super evil, man.
Yeah, that does look super evil, dude.
Amazingly well preserved. It's a miracle it survived in one piece. I know the perfect place for it.
Miraculously surviving the blistering re-entry and crash of the Gargantua 1, it stands here today as a fitting tribute to the ingenuity of Dr. Jonas Venture Sr.
I mean, should he really be going taking young boys on a tour? Problem.
Good morning, me. It's 7 a.m. Time to get up and start that day.
That is still gold. That is great. So, is it a spirit? Is it some sort of computer thing? I do apologize if you hear drilling outside. They're doing work in the street on the gas line or some crap. So if you do hear it, I apologize, but I'm so behind on videos, I just have to work through it, and it sucks. But yes, is that a ghost or a computer thing? Yeah.
Oh my god, are you okay?
I'm fine. Someone must have walked over my grave. Woo!
So that was better. I almost got your shirt off that time.
Yeah, I tried concentrating on Walking Dead zombies, but then Michonne showed up.
So they're trying to be intimate with one another. One another. One another. There we go. Queen's English.
What? I'm trying to do my yoga!
In your Victoria's Secret, bruh? Because usually you wear like a sports one. You know, like the Free People.
Oh,
or you
my
got that one
God!
With the back
what, have you been going through my underwear drawers?
Race back. That's what they call
Ugh,
it, right?
Don't even. Just get out of my way. I'm going to take a shower right now to wash your fucking skeeve off of me.
Oh god, I love a woman with a way with words, like, definitely.
Come on, eat a bacon, Dean.
No, you're not taking this serious.
Just one bacon, that's all I ask.
No!
I'll take it.
And why isn't Hank being haunted?
Because I'm a good person.
Because nobody's being haunted. It's a computer glitch. In fact, I'm going downstairs to have it out with my IT guy right now.
Yeah, that's funny as fuck, man. I mean, I'm haunted as well, just not by ghosts.
Whoever's lurking in this system, Professor Pete's patented pink pilgrim cyber snooper will root him out and shut him down.
Sorry, am I supposed to be impressed by your little pink dongle?
Oh, you will be, Pally.
That's right, stick it in. Spit in my mouth. What? Nothing, move on.
You mind explaining this?
There's my hat! Jeez, I must have forgot.
How many times I tell you, when you want to deliver it, you represent the Vincenzos. You wear the hat.
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
No, it won't. Because you fired the Hank Venture.
What?
Just turn in your polo shirt and go.
Oh.
You a good boy. Very good work.
So I take it that guy kicked the piss out of him then. That's not on, man.
He's destroying my life.
Hey there, slugger. Who's put the angry old bee in her bonnet?
Wade Whale.
Wade Whale? He's not supposed to
be dating his daughter.
Whoa! Dating the enemy's daughter? It's like Romeo and Juliet, or me and Princess Tiny Feet. See, her dad was this Native American crime fighter named Chief Justice. He just about went on the warpath when I proposed to his little squad. Cool.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think I'd be impressed if somebody with your proclivities, shall we say, was dating my daughter.
blood I had is freak on since we hit Jersey. Town must be crawling with blackness.
You sure it ain't just allergies? I packed the Claire.
What you got, the regular or the D?
D.
Oh, no way, man. Can't do the D. Give me the...
Oh, I've missed these. Oh, my God.
He's an outsider. Filio dinamico. He ain't family.
So what, I'm supposed to date my family? Okay, Dad. I'll hook up with Cousin Salvatore with the lazy eye. We'll pop out a bunch of flipper babies.
This is why I barred your windows.
Dr. Byron Orpheus, Master Metaphysician, President, and Founder of the Order of the Triad.
Yes, hello, Orpheus. I know you.
Oh, do you? 7 unaccepted friend requests would suggest otherwise.
Never said I was your friend.
You are indeed. And despite your...
Yeah. Oh, that's funny. But that's horrible. Friendum.
Boy, hacker movies always make this seem way more exciting.
Yeah, without the dramatic close-ups and like a booming techno score, real-life hacking is just typing.
Throw me a bone, dude. All right, just turn to me dramatically and say, we're in.
We're in.
Yes, boom.
I remember when, is it called Hackers, came out and every single kid I knew wanted to be a hacker because of that movie. And it's not even that fucking good, man. It's okay. But everybody was crazy for it.
All right. Looks like it's just you and me, old pink pally. Time to find out what you know.
Oh, fuck. he'll be all right. He'll be okay.
50,000 volts straight to your brajoule. Zap. Nothing but taint left down there.
My mistake. Don't worry. You won't be seeing Hank Venture again.
Oh, I ain't worried, Peaches.
I hate bullies. I really do. So, and I probably would have got destroyed because, I mean, look at him. He's a fucking huge dude with a fucking lobster armor. But I probably would have headbutted him.
Can we please focus, gentlemen? The demon will try to use your thoughts and desires against you. All of you, clear your minds. Al, stop thinking about that robot.
I can't help it. He's nutsy.
Hey, oh, demon ain't gonna bring up what happened to my mama, is it?
Well, it will now.
Yo, demon, no mamas.
Yeah, like, don't give it the fucking... Don't give it the power, do you know what I mean? Don't let it into your crazy brain. Christ.
Stop crying to me when you're the trot.
I'm home. Please tell me you're all decent this time.
I mean, it must be harrowing to come home to find your mother in the middle of an orgy.
Oh my, what is it, Rodney? Boys look like you've seen a ghost.
Oh no, it's nothing like that, Rose. It's just...
Dude!
We'll be fine in an hour. Rodney, fetch us an Uber.
Fetch us an Uber. So, obviously they know what's going on. Poor lady.
I say this. Vincenzo makes the best slice in the city.
Yeah, almost makes up for him scuffing my knuckles with his face.
Oh, Hank, you clueless idiot. I gotta love you, though.
What the hell is that?
Rusty, we can explain.
Oh, no.
That can't be. That isn't...
Rusty? That's your pop-pop.
Holy fuck. No way, they've kept him alive inside that computer this whole time. That is messed up. I've got goosebumps, man.
You want in this family? You gotta do one thing for me first. Kill this asshole.
The brain is alive.
Holy shit, they're just dropping stuff now and just... I have to be okay with that, I guess. Crap.
Rust! I traced the hack! Coming from inside that thing! Stand back! I got a 7 on the hard line!
No, I don't!
Oh! Holy fuck! Holy shit, this is an episode. Christ! Wow, so it's just literally to be continued. Oh, that's right, because the next two episodes lead on from this. So I'm very excited to continue on because that is harrowing, but really, really good. And I can't wait to see it. Like I said at the top of the video, I do apologize about the wait, but it has been... Well, it hasn't been nice. Let's just put it that way. I'm trying my hardest to get as much out as I possibly can, but I am taking a lot of the duties on in the house as well because... Yeah. Anyway, I don't want to get stressed out about that. But yeah, thank you for the support as ever. I really do appreciate it. I hope you all have a great time watching these reactions. 9 more to go, and that is super sad, but I can't wait. This is a fantastic episode. I love the fact that the theme is like spooky, but perfect time for like the Halloween month and stuff, and I cannot wait to get into the next 2 episodes and see where this all ends. But yeah, thank you again for your support. I'll see you all again very soon for more Venture Bros reaction videos.